On behalf of the Executive Committee, I would like to welcome you tonight and to thank you for your support over the years. The Macedonian Society was founded in 1989 with the aim of promoting the Macedonian history and culture of Greece, and is the main organization in the UK that informs and educates the public that Macedonia, its history, its heritage are Hellenic. The Society is following very closely the recent developments in the Macedonian issue and the negotiations taking place between the two governments. As one of our main objectives is to educate the British public about the Hellenic heritage of Macedonia, we're planning future events to highlight that Macedonia has been an integral part of Greece throughout history. This evening, we have the pleasure to host an event that advances the dialogue on the Brexit negotiations and its impact on EU citizens living in the UK. We're honored to welcome Barrister Julian Moore, QC, Mrs. Vicky Price, Professor Vasilis Monasteriotis, and journalist Nikos Konstantaras from Kathimerini newspaper. Unfortunately, Professor Jonathan Portes is abroad and unable to participate tonight, but his subject will be covered by Mrs. Vicky Price. Tonight's program and short biographies on the panelists are your chairs. And the program tonight has introduction to the discussion by Vasilis Monasteriotis, panelist presentations, Dr. Monasteriotis comments and questions, question and answers, and closing summaries from Dr. Monasteriotis, and drinks reception afterwards. Thank you very much, and welcome Dr. Monasteriotis.